This is home, though. It's one of the few places in America, as a musician, you actually feel welcomed when you come here and appreciated. So Mike and Wendy, as I said before, any and everything that I can do, I'll be here, baby. I cut grass pretty good, too, baby. I mean, anything you need. Y'all enjoying yourself so far? Let me see, I give y'all something y'all can dance to. As I saw some dancers out there wiggling a little bit before we get too serious this evening. We here for about, what, 5 hours, right?
Yeah.
You know me. Last time we was here, we played until... how many people were here last time?
Yeah.
Put your hands up, let me see. If you was here last time, let me see you. Now, all you guys left, you know we played till like 5 a.m. Were there any people that stayed to like the late show?
I did.
We were here, literally, not joking, we played till 5 a.m. It was crazy. Had a good time. But that's what good cognac can do for you.
Let me see, I want to give them something they can dance to.
Right. No, I don't want to go that hard yet. I know y'all ready to play me. I'm telling you, like wild horses back here, baby. This song is called Stuck for a Buck. Anybody ever been stuck for a buck? The rent was $400, you had $399. No, stuck for a buck. Do y'all even care? That's a whole bunch of talking going on over there. You better be glad I ain't got my wireless mic tonight to be on. They gave me a 700-foot card, though, so I still might be over. All right, I want to see some booties wiggling, some breasts jiggling on this one. It's called Stuck for a Buck, and I hope you enjoy.
Tonight. Straight schnitzel, nigga, and pork chop sandwiches.